it's a bit later than I actually initially said that I would be on here. Especially to the ones that came on here. Oh, we're on to the YouTube stream. So, main reason why I was on here quicker was mainly because of two reasons. One reason is because I had food in between then and now. And second reason is I was watching a show and I just finished that show. So, yeah. That's mainly the reason why, you know, I'm late, basically. And we're all set up to ready to go. Awesome. Lovely jabby, jubby jabby. Oobadi badu badabi. Hoora, hoora, bada, hoora, bada. Hey guys, my name's Jason, also known as DPO, and welcome to the channel. I wanted to make sure that we were a good a minute into the stream before I actually said that. And also, I wanted to make sure that my audio was actually properly working. So now that it is, we'll get into the game very, very soon. But at the same time, I'm going to give it a bit of time because I know one of my friends, Craigo. Craigo is, or should be dropping by. And I want to give him a chance to get in here before we continue, just so we can get on and continue with like natural talking. And also, for anybody that has a laptop and that watches Twitch on a laptop, how do you chat to other streamers while you're on the laptop? That is something that I just do not know at the moment, and I'd like to, because otherwise I have to be on my phone to watch other streamers, and I don't really like that. But yeah, that's the only other thing. I'm going to message Craigo to let him know that we are on. And yes, I went into the hole that's underneath you. I am sorry. It's more of a cave hole. That is not the correct thing to say. Right. And ooh, God, Craigo. Craigo's been pretty much telling me everything about Ghost of Sushi. I think it is. Yeah, I think it is, yeah. You did give me a Ghost of Tsushima, I think. I'm sorry, my pronunciation is bad. You can know I'm cool. So yeah, either way, I'm gonna start trying to get a bit more involved with everybody on chat. Any person that's watching this, I want to get into and just to know what they've been doing on that day. Today, if anything. What you've been doing on a Monday. A lot of people work on Mondays. I mainly work on the weekends due to it being an activity centre. So I naturally get Mondays off. So, you know, the whole but Monday is a bad thing because it's the start of the week. To me, it's fine. Right. I haven't got a drink with me at the moment. I may go down it later. But for the moment, for the moment and for now, I'm going to continue until I actually need a drink. At the moment, I think I'm fine. But I may need a drink later on. So yeah. Who's your boy? Who's a penguin? Penguin, penguin, penguin bro, penguin bros. Penguin, penguin, penguin bros. Penguin bros. Broettes. Either way,
Let's get into the game. Spent about 5 minutes now already. Just waiting around. So let's dive down into The Last of Us 2. I think where we left off, we were playing as Abby for some strange reason, and we were getting into more of her story. So yeah, we're gonna do this now. It's a bit weird. I don't know why they're doing this. I think they just want backstory on who she is and why she's doing this type of thing. We've already found out that Abby's father died during the hospital attack in the first game, when Joel was saving Ellie. So yeah, but it just seems like at the moment, before I dive into the game, this is the thing that I have from remembering the last time I played this game, is it just seems like the creators of the second game just felt like there's this point in the first game, then that we can transition over to this point, and there's this point, and it's like back and forth to between points. There's only one thing, is that the doctor that is supposed to be the only doctor that can get the cure from Ellie from the first game is now dead. It's now dead, gone, so there's no hope of finding a cure through Ellie. So but like, to me, that's just like, they've written that detail in there now when it doesn't really make much sense. And yes, we already know that's happening. Now we know why Abby is after us, or after Joel, and yeah, it was just a bit of a mixed match, like, back and forth type thing. I'm not too sure how I feel about that at the moment, but I don't know. But either way, let's actually get back into the aquarium. Yeah, the last time that we were on here, where we left off, was in Abby's, I think it was in Abby's past, where they were on the Ferris wheel. She jumped off and in the water, and then we ended the last stream there. So yeah, we are now back, carrying on doing our thing. Yeah, doing our thing. So I thought I left something up here. Apparently not. I thought I did. Either way, I'm hoping the audio's okay for the moment, or pretty good. I know it's working, but I don't know if it's going to be too high, too low, that kind of thing. But let's die down.
Owen, we have to go back.
Owen, we have to go
we
back.
We will. Once you see this.
Oh yeah, he
Those
was going to
show
us just
starting
something.
To warm up to us. We keep showing up late to everything. It'll seem disrespectful.
What are they going to do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Yeah.
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing.
Is it your thing? I don't want to see Major. That was, that's some breath. Are we in a fish tank?
What is this place?
An aquarium. An aquarium.
You gonna keep going?
Fuck yeah.
Back into gameplay. Yep. Of course.
This place is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos but for fish.
Yeah, it's in the car.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw the seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Sound travels almost 5 times faster underwater than in air. At 1,435 meters per second. I did not know that. You see, you learn something new every day. Sea lion show. Still sea lions? Yay! Yeah, I want to see the show. I'm sorry, I'm being just stupid right now. But I don't care. Sea otters. I like sea otters. I like any type of fish. I say that, but I don't really eat fish from fish and chips. I don't know why. I eat, you know, pile of sausages, fish cakes, which is strange because it's still fish. But either way, I'm going to move on from this discussion and just go.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
Of course. Sound mechanics from the last game. Ah,
what is this place?
This is pretty cool.
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
No,
you're an idiot.
Yeah, but you love this idiot, so I mean, what's that say about you?
You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No, it looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something.
Yeah, probably.
You wanna check it out?
Did it come on? I think it came on here when we were at Ellie. I did not know. I didn't know you could play the roof now. That's a kid.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
Aww.
I wonder what happened to
them. So cute.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
The artist is a big freak.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist.
Stop putting your toys on here. That's the bed that you sleep, that's the couch that you sit, that's the kitchen.
Alright, enough of this boat.
That's a pretty
cool
boat. You
wanna go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go.
So let's go up there. I don't know, but I want to see if there's anything over there. So there probably isn't, is there? I don't know. Ah, he's up there. Okay. Let's carry on. I actually really like these walls that they have in aquariums. I find them really cool. They're just quite shiny. I like shiny objects, what can I say? Camera placed for the otters show.
Think you can get through that?
I can if you give me a boost.
Yep.
I was gonna have a look around, so fine. We'll go up.
Here.
Okay.
Why Why are you going to shit on the side?
Look at you.
Why is it 185,000? Just... Okay.
Yeah, right. What?
Weird.
So, we take a quick look around and then.
We head right back.
Uh huh.
Except that this is nothing and you're going to beg me to stay.
Not happening.
Just wait.
Yeah. Sometimes there'll be sharks and
if any of you connected to the ocean.
They won't.
Oh my god.
That's a whale. Oh.
You don't see that every day.
I forget which type of whale it is. Killer whale, is it?
This place is something else.
It's definitely something else.
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around? Different world, right?
Oh, yeah. Photo center. I don't know why I said it like that, but hey. Hello there. There's some crazy girls in there. Well, best trip ever. Penny's Bachelorette. 2013. Well, that's a while ago, isn't it?
I'm claiming this place. It's mine.
Oh, yeah.
You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
Can I smack you for that thing? So they'd be behind there. Somebody would be the usher, somebody would be this person. Sharp. Chappy, 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 chappy. Where would they go from here? Then? I guess that way, but it's closed up. There's a piece of paper on here. Kids, if you find this, I want you to know I don't blame you. Those servants are selling you a good lie. Line. Selling a good line. I understand why you thought you'd be better off with them. There's food and water in the boat. Take it and sail away from this place. I know I got too controlling. I just wanted so much for you to be safe. I hope you see that. I couldn't find any antibiotics. I want you both to know I love you. Ricky, keep watching out for Matt. You owe him that. That. Aww. That's cute. Max's place. Somebody living here then?
Locked.
You can help. Oh, there's stairs. You coming or you staying down there?
We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Yeah, probably a good jump.
Shut up.
So, Craig, you're like, Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me into this amazing place.
I'll think about it.
Thanks for dragging me into this amazing place. What? Why? Oh yeah, thanks for dragging me into this place. Definitely.
Oh god.
Thank you for that. Dummy dummy. That's a dummy dumb. A dummy
this
dumb.
This is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
Okay, I'm actually gonna, Dad, I'm taking Max away from here. Okay, I'm gonna actually read normal writing. Taking Max away from here, he can't spend his life locked inside this rotten building. All he'll do is take on your weaknesses. Then the soldiers killed Mum. Oh. You just stood there like a coward. You just stood like a coward. What kind of example is that? You should have gotten angry. You should have made them hurt. Worse than they hurt her. I want Max to see what it looks like when people are willing to stand up for what they want. When they're willing to make something of their life. The world is harsh. It's up to us to change it. Only when weak may I carry my true strength. Sorry, that's taking a while to say. Maybe we'll come back someday. If we do, I hope you're not still sitting in your stupid frogging chair. Okay.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, family's keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Yeah. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, alright.
No clothes here.
What time do you think it is?
I don't know.
I don't know, but...
We got time.
Yes, we've got time. I want notes. It's honorable that you respect your father, but you have to see he's trying to control you, to make you feel like you're still a child, because he's too afraid to act like a man. You deserve to be surrounded by a community that can foster a strong spirit like yours. Max, even Morezzo, he's so... impersonable. He's so impersonable. I think that's the right word. If you care about your brother, you'll get him out of there before he takes on your father's weakness. We'll be passing by your aquarium again in 5 days. If you want to join us, light a torch along the dock and we'll pull in nearby. May she guide you. Huh. Interesting. Interesting. Very interesting. So I don't see why are we getting all this information about Abby? Was that a choice to go down there, or was there another way? Oh,
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Oh yes, we've got the key so we can actually go back there now. Max's place. Can we go in here now?
Wanna try those keys?
Oh yeah.
I'm kind of afraid.
This one? Nope.
Max would still be in here.
I'm out. Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
open ocean experience. Huh. Pretty cool. It is pretty cool. Can you get down there? Can we fish him? Fish, fish. Yeah, I'm actually here.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
I thought we were going back to the boat.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
All right, fine.
Just, don't look down.
I'm looking down.
You're good. Look at these.
Getting off of that real quick.
I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not.
There are some good drawings, I have to admit. For a kid, that's some good drawings. Some good creativity.
Solid fort, Max. Excellent craftsmanship. Whoa.
Oh, that is a...
Get on in here.
Observatory, isn't it? I think that's what it is. Where is the end ground? Ah! Sea lion, I think. Or an otter. Either one, which one? Still around.
You see that?
Hello.
Told you they were spotted.
And they have a connection. How did I see that coming? Huh? You know what I called an episode?
Let me slow down.
I think it was.
No.
Love and Disaster, I think. I'm not too sure. This is. This? Like, that is what you. This, that is what you could have called this game.
You are disgusted by it. Come on.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
No.
I know all the leads have dried up. But... the Joel's still out there, you know?
I know.
Let's go back.
Leaning back for a bit.
We can still make training.
You go ahead.
What about you?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
All right. See you, mate.
I'm sorry.
I told you already.
I'm sorry for what?
Don't be sorry.
I was very apologetic. Basically, I used to say sorry a lot. When I was working behind the bar, every time I walk past somebody.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
All right.
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us.
He's gonna see us. The birds, they already see.
Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny.
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
again.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? Highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it.
Okay.
Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best.
How much muscle does she have? Looks like she could easily lift up a car. Oh, maybe not a car. Maybe a bed. They're not that heavy. I don't think. Yeah. But like I told Ellie's friend, I'm going to scavenge the hell out of this place. I don't get why we have to play the entire game as, or half of the game.
What are you
doing? Did you know someone's squatting here?
My man.
Oh.
My lover.
No. Whispering when I'm Spanish in my ear? Hey!
That's private.
Oh my god. This is your place? How many sex dens do you have in this QZ?
Okay, perdón. No hablo inglés.
Hello. I didn't even get to read that. But, okay, jeez.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff. You know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Very pretty game. This is a very, very pretty game. There's no doubt in that.
Alright. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Sunset.
That's how we're being guided through everything. Following the sunset. But yeah, not hard at all. Now, it's not hard at all. So, my thing is that why Garrett Ellie out so much and then to take a curb and say, hey, this is your new, like, hey, this is your new character, build this person up. Like, well, what about our other?
Great. Ugh, what is that smell?
Okay, you're a pretty lady. Nice. Perfect. Chat, chat, chat. I wonder if you could find that in the first place. Something up there. Okay. What's the plan now? I heard something.
Nice.
What are those again? North Dakota. Oh, yeah. The nickel things. Oh, hello. Smashing it. Do that to me. And I missed the first shot. Well, so going in, so we're going back in again, hey? Not with the gun out first. Is that just basically the game saying, oh, reminder, you're in a zombie apocalypse. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, I did think, like it has been a while since we went into a zombie moment. So, I thought there'd be a moment coming up where it's like, oh hey, by the way, zombies still are around. I don't want to upgrade her too much though. That's my thing. I don't want to upgrade her too much where I think, oh, like later on, if the mechanic is the more that you put into upgrading her abilities, the better, the worse of a final boss she'll become. At the same time, listen, movement speed. Don't really care about that. Grab enemy movement, faster throw movement, fucking shit. Missing mode clarity. I think that's better, like, since it's a nearby enemy through walls. Missing mode show up in the shop for clarity. Yeah. Hold. Since nearby enemy through walls. Hold your breath. Hold something. For steadying your aim. May she guide you. Yeah.
Yeah, guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
Well, there had to be somewhere. Okay, so there's a door there and there's a door over here. Oh, way to get through. Okay. Bits and pieces. Pipe bombs. I'm gonna use some pipe bombs. But I can fuck this shit as well. Yeah. Come on, I thought you would never give up on sound. My question is the other guy gonna come through here? Or I assume like he's gonna stay over there. Wait until he comes back around. Okay, pick you down, nice and slowly, pick you down, come on now. Stick down to the ground, pound. There's one of you left. Let's go around the corner. You know that you like the corner. Yep, go that way. And there's a flicker there as well.
Yeah.
I shipped ya.
That it?
That, if you're talking,
yeah,
that's it.
That's it.
Cool. There was a door over this side that we didn't get into. What's that tape? I'm got some help. Awesome. Got some more shit, might as well, just in case. So if we didn't get any shivs, then don't think we could have done that then. Good noise. Abby is a badass, there's no like ignoring that. Abby is one hell of a lady. And you definitely would not want to be on the other side. Or going against her. Basically. I'm trying to say. I supposed to go this way? I don't think so. short sighted because there was a door here. There's one in there. But no. No.
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up?
What's in there? Oh, you didn't know. I was gonna say, would it be like zombies or, you know, things in here that shouldn't be opened? Read. My prophet. Perhaps what I ask is impossible, but I must ask. Bless the wounds with your insight, with your wisdom, with your love, that they might renounce their selfish ways and lay down their arms. May you bring peace to this world.
So she basically said at the beginning, I ask that you grant me, may you bring me, basically, dead, like, me. And yeah.
Hey, I just see you've joined in. How you doing? Hi, Tower! Penguin! Hey, how you doing, man? How's your 2 days off, hey? How's your 2 days off? For the last 6 days, would normally wake up at about 7 o'clock. Today I didn't wake up until like 11. I stayed in bed for a long time. Night Tower, I want some more. What day is off? Yeah. So do I, buddy. But I think tomorrow there's an airsoft group coming in. I think it's an airsoft group, I'm not too sure. But they're coming in the morning. So yeah, we might stay up there, do some more stuff up at the main base. But yeah,
apart you want from that, peace? Easy, stay on your island.
On your island? I thought, yeah, man, cool. Yeah, but how was yesterday? You had yesterday off. How did you enjoy that? Did you enjoy it to your fullest, or did something get interrupted? Why is there loads of pieces of paper on here? My prophet, my wants are few, my needs are simple, but my hands are clumsy, and I am unable to contribute to the efforts of our village. Mending, building, I ask you, grant me these abilities that I might be productive and respected. Okay, you gotta do some work then first though. Hi Tower, just been working on my stream and installing games back on. Awesome, what kind of games are you playing? What kind of games have you been playing? Or you downloading? Either one.
My prophet, I wish to rejoin the hunts. May you grant my wish for a new steed, swift and strong, a new saddle, and a new
bridle? Is that new bridle? What's a bridle? I don't know. Hightower. Hi, Tower. Just got off.
can't see the other thing. Why is this? Right. Just got off Battlefield 5. Which was a fun one. Nice. I haven't played Battlefield 5. No, I haven't played that yet. Is it good to pick up? Because I might do so in the future. Oh, have you been playing Battlefield 5 on the PC? PC or console? That I would like to know.
She's not a genie, dude.
She's not a genie? Well, there may be a dispute about that. Yeah, PC, man. Yeah, PC Master Race, eh? Damn you. Nah, it's good, though. It's good. Which you're gonna be doing later, but hey. And don't say the nasty. I already knew you was gonna say the nasty. Prophet. I am a good soldier. I have already freed 2 wolves in your name. I will send you many more. Please honor me by letting me live long enough to see your salvation spread across this land. Okay, anything to say about this one? No, Abby has nothing to say about that one. What about the other side? There's others on the other side. Hightower, it's fine till you try to fly a plane with the mouse. Difficult compared to using a remote. Yeah, I think I tried that way back in the past when we had a when I was using my father's PC. There's a like a flight simulator. When I was trying to use the actual keyboard, I was just like, "What's happening here?" Yeah. But no, eventually, I do want to get into do want to get a PC. Hopefully, it won't be too long now. To likely do. Hey Tower, just chilling for the night, mate. You streaming until I don't know, it's 9 now. Probably 10, to be honest with you. I'll probably be streaming until 10, maybe half 10, we'll see what happens. But half 10 the latest for me, I think. My prophet, may you bring your children prosperity and strength that we might cleanse this world of its sickness and start anew. Ooh, that's me new. Sounds like something that I should do for a diet. Right. But Hightower, what's your plan for tomorrow? I know we're pretty much gonna join up at work tomorrow, but afterwards, for playing stream with the Irish lads, hey. My prophet, may you grant the elders the wisdom to pair me with Edmund. He is strong and capable, tender and kind. I long to bear his children. Do you?
Ooh, someone wants to get laid.
I thought... I'm sorry, that comedy is sometimes really great. somebody wants to get laid. Exactly what I was going to do. Exactly what I was thinking as well. Right, do I need to go... Yeah, I need to go that way. There's nothing else against outside, I don't think. Well, let's continue. Grab the chest. Chest or suitcase? I think it's a suitcase. But maybe it can be a chest. The chest of wisdom. Oh, there's something in my eye. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Here. I thought we would just need to climb that. Apparently not. Crow?
through, speak to me. Where are the zombies? Are they all around me? I think they're all around me. To an into a T pose. Oh my god. You don't normally see that in
losing my sunlight.
Losing your sunlight? More like you're losing yourself. This game surprises me sometimes. Can't go that way, I guess I'm gonna have to go the other way. Can I get down now? I think I may need to drop down. Yeah, I just need to drop down. But I want to quickly have a look on this side. North. Ooh. Crafting. Pack bombs. Gotta get those bombs. Gotta get it bumping. Oh yeah, light the wallet in your hand. Yep. And then why don't you just place it in your backpack while it's still lit? Dum-dums. Ow. That's a height. Okay, well.
Let's go from where she...
Hello there. Can I take the squeeze past you guys? Or do I need to take you out? I feel like I should try and kill them. But at the same time... I don't really like these when I'm just laying down. Well, that's our way to go. Down. Ah, they're up there now. Why, hello. Good lucky tigers, hey? Well, that's, that's some... I can't think of a good tiger pun. I'm sorry. I let all of you down. No! But if you can figure out a tiger pun, then I will crown you King of the Penguins right now. Come up with a tiger pun and I will crown you the King of the Penguins. Or Queen. The ruler of the Penguins. There you go. Better title right there. Better title right there. Killer. Killer Whomper. Hello. 96. I like what you did there. You twisted the numbers. You twisted the numbers. Hey, so get this. My account would let us log in, so I ended up having to recreate another one. I had the password correct and everything, but still wouldn't accept it. What was that for you, Twitch? That's weird. That's strange. I don't know about that. I have no idea about that. Maybe we'll try and... I don't know, you clearly made it known now. Yeah. I think every now and then there are going to be something like that. But as of what to do about it, I honestly don't know. I personally haven't had to deal with any of that kind of thing. But hopefully somebody out there does. But anyway, hello killer. Or can I call you a Whomper? Can I call you the Whomper? Instead of having to recreate your account, how have you been? Hey? Been surviving quite well or not? What's going on? Scavenging around. Looking around. I am moving.
There's a wolf here too!
I'm going up the levels. I didn't really want to fight them. I'm gonna try and... Oh, okay, sorry. Whomper, yeah, I'm fine, dude. How are you been? I'm been good. Today, not too bad. Really not too bad. Yeah, but it's literally my first day off in three? Where's my numbers gone? It's literally been my first day off in like 6 days straight. So yeah, I've just been sleeping, resting, you know. I didn't actually wake up until like 11 o'clock today. So yeah, I stayed in. But yeah, what's your sleeping habits like? Because mine are quite bad. I don't know. I want to get better, but I don't know the best way of doing so. If you can let me know, then that'd be great. Hello. Got a new gun? How did I know? A shotgun.
This'll help.
Of course. Plus we're gonna be playing through most of the game again with Abby. Why?
Why there you are. Just need to get down to the street.
Whomper. Sorry, Abby. I'm speaking to Whomper right now. sorry, that sounds really bad, but if you're like Killer Whomper 96, are you okay with me calling you Whomper? I think that's like I kind of like it, but just let me know if you like it or not. I can always change it to something else, or whatever you want. But one per any time. I mean, it's okay, but I'm kind of mixed in terms of staying up / sleeping early. Really? Yeah, that's fine, dude. Ah, cheers. I'm pretty much the same. Every now and then, I can stay up until like 2 o'clock in the morning. But every now and but every now and then I'm just like, I come home and I just get knocked out by like 11. But yeah, my sleep schedule is bad as well, but yeah. What did I want to ask you as well? Oh yeah, Wumpa. Have you played The Last of Us yet? Last of Us 2, in fact. Have you played this yet or not? I'll be interested, because this is my first playthrough of this, and apparently to a friend of mine that hopefully will be coming on later, I'm only like around halfway through. Wumper. Yeah. Well, you have played the game. Awesome. What do you think about it? Because at the moment, this phase right now, switching characters, is a bit strange to me. I don't like it, to be honest. Or it's weird enough. It's weird. I'm not too sure if I would say unlike, but it's just weird. It's strange. Because all this time we've been building up the character of Ellie, and now we're switching to Abby. I don't get. I don't get why. I mean, I get why, but it feels like a bit strange.
Crazy bitch.
Gameplay good.
Know you were starting.
Gameplay good, but story really bad. That's okay. Yeah. Gameplay is honestly really, really good. Like, graphics are one of my main pieces, along with sound design and actual functions. Pretty much just gameplay, basically. But yeah, I love the whole visual side of this. Naughty Dogs is so great for visuals. Yeah, I'm not too sure about the story at the moment.
What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp.
Oh, a scar camp. Yep, of course. And we're able to upgrade these guns as well. How long are we going to be playing this character for? I feel like for the rest of the game. Don't know though. If I'm gonna, I feel like at the end of this game, whatever we upgrade for Abby is what she's gonna face us against when we're going against, or when we're going against her as Ellie. I don't know though. If that's the case, then I'm gonna go for reload B for the drop zone. I don't know though. Yeah. Wumper, what's your view on the game? Obviously you've said it's the story is quite bad, but and gameplay quite good. But overall, do you find it okay or iffy, in a sense? Sliding down. Ooh. Yeah, I just love the visuals in this game. I find visuals in Naughty Dog games are pretty cool. Pretty good. For a second there, I saw something blue, and I was like, ooh, are we in Stranded Deep?
Finders keepers.
Yeah, this is a new holster, I guess. I see. So it's quicker just to grab another gun. Is there a way that we could have just not picked it up? I'm interested. I mean, I guess I could just have walked past it and not pressed anything. Here we go.
The elders will be pleased to have a chance so close to Martyr's Gate. Damn it. Just keep heading down. So,
we help with the search for the runaways? Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them. Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates. May they serve as an example to others. God, what the fuck did I walk into?
Seem weary. Need to rest?
No.
Okay, sorry, I've gone a bit quiet. Sounds as if you were never here. Hadouken! Gotcha! Look at those muscles! See, I've been training! See, she wasn't trying to kill him. She was just trying to, show off his muscles. Down. Careful. We're gonna be at open. Gotta be careful. So we gotta get down. Gotta get down low. We gotta get it down low. We gotta keep quiet. That other noise, that's... Come on, time to go to bed. 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 Okay, so that was supposed to happen. Okay, great. That was supposed to happen. Okay, great. See? What the... What?
4 months earlier. Why is this? Why is there so much back and forth? I don't. Why? There's so much back and forth. You get caught.
Owen!
Go back in time. Hello. Hello, character development.
Hey.
Uh-huh.
Is everything all right?
No.
Yeah. Is it about time?
Yes.
No.
Oh my god. This is so character development.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of?
They're making this place yours.
You know what? Just,
you're my line.
How about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Oh, and
when's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know. Just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
I'm not gonna lie, you've done quite well. You've done a good job. You're looking pretty nice. What's with the cat bed?
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
Or just for, I can shake. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Oh. You guys doing okay? Okay, nice.
Sorry.
Good.
I enjoy that way too much.
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
Yeah,
you have a
what I wanted
memory.
To be.
Selective memory.
Yeah, what's with the, I was gonna say bonfire, but it's more like a campfire. No, is that bonfire? I'd say that's a bonfire. My choice has been decided. Bonfire.
Did you take up archery or something?
Yeah, of course.
Or something.
Just, I come here. Some jars.
Well, this looks
yummy.
Complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail.
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice,
hooch.
I'll give you some.
So, actual drink. Right, fine. Oh, pretty cool bow right there.
Ah,
Craig, you're here.
Oh yeah,
how you
Mel
doing?
And I have this competition thing going.
Well, Craig's now hosting, so I'm guessing
it's
someone's here.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Ah, Killer Wumpa. Yeah. Gameplay good, but the story really
you see
bad.
Those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up. Though.
I win. You better write my name up there.
You got it.
So what am I supposed to be doing?
Shake it off.
I don't like this.
That's one.
Proud of you.
Two.
Oh, good for you. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Two to beat me. No pressure.
Where are the other ones? Oh, there's one up there.
I'm like actually very proud right now.
Where's the last one?
Just 10 seconds left. You only need one more. Don't
I thought I was
miss.
Done.
Five.
Where's
four,
last one? Come on,
three,
last one.
Two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah.
Oh, I got all 10.
You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
Craig, hello. Craig, I might not have followers, but I do have a friends list.
Are you
scared? So if they notice you live streaming on my channel, and thank us later
for trying
to help
your
channel grow. Well, thank you so much, Craig.
All right.
Thank you for that. Oh, Mel, Owen, Abby.
Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
I got a trophy for my name.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool.
Yeah, do it. Do it.
This is even cooler. Come on.
Sorry. So Craig, yeah, how you doing? Thank you for doing the thing, for having a friends list, Matt. That sounds bad. Thank you for having a friends list.
After you.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's carry on with the game for a moment. But yeah, cheers, Craig, for coming in and for hosting us.
Festive.
Ooh, very nice.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view.
Very nice. Very nice. A lot of Christmas lights. Where's the power coming from this thing? That generator must be loud. Or generators.
Now, try that.
Hot cup of tea? Was that coffee or tea?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously.
Hey, how you doing, Craig? How's today been going for you?
She's into this Christmas thing and, it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby,
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
This was the day before.
How do you know that?
Going out.
The fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
I don't know.
It's a lead.
Welcome to the stream.
But you know that even if he is there, and you
like
find
it, see. Hey, hit the follow button if you want.
Right?
Joel.
Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board.
Oh, okay, she has.
Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that
Craig
many people go.
Stream
have
minor issues.
He already did.
But don't worry,
bullshit.
You're fine.
Who's more about justice than Isaac?
Thanks. Hopefully it's going
well. He knows what Joel's done.
Oh.
Hey.
Hey. Hi.
We're doing this together, right?
Yes, of course. You know.
Of course.
The whole love thing. Very festival. That's why it was snowing. That's why they done it that time. So they went off during the holiday season. Just froze on us. Take that.
hopefully it's back on working properly. Either. Wanna be friends? I'm sorry.
They are nested with sin.
I am? No, I'm not.
Free them, that they may know my.
Okay, what was that? What was that?
Yara!
Hi there! Is that right? Hmm.
Where is the other apostate?
Apostate? Why would I... What?
Flip her wings.
Flip her wings? What do you mean by that? Her arms? Oh!
No, 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 no.
Her? She's... Oh, I mean, come on, they're gonna set her free.
Yura.
That's Yura. Hi, Yura.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Okay, Craig, by the way, this setting was one of the Last of Us 2 teaser trailers. Also, you know that bouncing barb guy, farm guy earlier, that was R.O.D. Yep, a friend of ours thinks his profile image looks the same as his YouTube or Facebook profile. His Facebook image, yeah, Facebook image. Yeah, kind of already knew that, to be honest with you. I know who bouncing barb is. Or fucking bomb.
Watch your backs.
Bombing.
Ah!
Okay.
Where are you going?
Gregor, I did kind of wonder.
Yeah. Where's it gone? Okay, this way. Let's go.
Coasted this way.
Let's just go.
Last of us.
We have to keep moving before more come.
Anyway,
every direction looks the same.
AD,
you sure you know where you're going?
The Sami. Yeah, I do recommend it to you. Yeah, it's like it's way more gory and. I was reading, guys. It's like way more gory and these certain terms of stealth kills. Bears. I'll probably pick it up soon, actually. I have recently just got paid, so that might be something that I pick up very, very soon. But yeah. Right, come on. I'm sorry that I got to fight this fire.
You two okay? Yeah.
Wait, more glory.
We have to keep moving before more come.
Yep, let's go.
Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way.
Run. I don't know where I'm going, so I don't know why I'm in the lead.
He's just up here.
Come on. Thank you.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Is there another way around?
Sorry, anybody that's watching this, if I haven't welcomed you to the stream, welcome. Alright, it's being a bit intense right now.
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Cool. Yeah, if you've been with the channel for a bit or you're quite new here, then why not wanna have a look at and decide if you wanna follow me or not.
Go.
It's up to you. Or watch some of my content before you wanna follow.
I got you.
Best way to go for it. I know the user score on Metric is like way better right. than Lucky
yes.
2 since that only got 3 to 5 user rating for this one. Okay. Sorry, I'm kind of running a bit slow on comments, but hey, if you're new
or if you just joined in the stream, then hey, let me know how your day's going. Greg, what games are you planning to pick up soon? At the moment, you seem like hello.
Go on.
That was loud.
Hold the arm.
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old one.
New pistol.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
They're not.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Maybe that is what she did. You don't know. You don't know her. Craig, Ghost of Tsushima, while it had favorable views, 8 to 10, the user rating is a hell of a lot higher, to the point to where people are really, really enjoying it. Pretty much, it's getting a lot more praise. Fair. Fair enough. Honestly, I saw Nercube's video on it, I think it was a video or it was a stream. But it looked really cool and really interesting, so yeah, I might actually pick it up very, very soon. Considering you and a lot of people are basically saying it's very, very good. So yeah, I might be picking it up quite soon. Firearm. Craft inventory shells. Ooh, that's quite nice. Alright, I'll do this one real quick. Doesn't mean that I have to, although later on, if I do have to face Abby as Ellie, I'm gonna be in trouble. Cool. Right. But yeah, if you're just joining, then I'd like to know your view on this game, if you played it yet or not. And if not, then what you're hoping? What are you hoping from the game? Eddie, I hope to God you're okay. The latest truce has fallen apart, and we've been ordered back home for reassignment.
Yes. I sent 2 search parties to look for you to no avail.
Please find this note okay. I can find them. Frog the scars, Matt. Okay, fair enough. Jeez. A bit twitchy, are you now? I've been a bit weird today, please forgive me. Craig. Oh, Craig. Also, Jade, what this image that keeps popping up on the stream? I sent you an image via Messenger. It look really bad. It's happened 2 times, Chase. I don't know what image. Let me have a quick look, see what you mean. The black box, basically. That's basically if any achievements or say I get a friend request, anything like that that pops up while I'm streaming, it just turns that achievement or whatever that is into a black box. That's just like achievements that shows up on stream, or that shows up as a black box on stream. So yeah, not exactly the best thing, and really confused me the first time that I saw that, but then I kind of understood it a bit more. But yeah, that's just the achievements and that kind of stuff. Do I want to craft any right now or not? I don't really think so.
do you want to do increase that. You know what? I'll give it a go. Full camera. Yeah, more ammo. I always like my ammo. Oh, there was something down here. Get some more health. I want health. I like health. Can't you disable it? Or it is just a permanent thing. Oh, well, on stream it's a permanent thing right now. Shouldn't be a permanent thing. Really shouldn't be a permanent thing. If it is, then I'm gonna have to have a look into that. For sure.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Stay behind me.
Yeah, because that's not quiet now, is it? Where are we going? I thought you guys were leading the way. Jeez. How am I supposed to know which way we're going? Alright. Going upstairs. No, it's not a permanent thing. I meant as in popping up on every live stream. Yeah, I'm gonna have to have a look at disabling that, or streams and that. But yeah, it's just for any achievements and that kind of stuff. Do I want to shoot or do I want to keep? I want to...
Demon! Down below! It's down!
I thought this was, oh, no, it wasn't.
Now what?
Okay. I'm
quite confident it's this way. Quite confident?
Oh, we have to drop down anyway.
You don't have to follow us. You want me to leave the two on here alone? Let's just get out of here.
Come on. Yes, you're in the door. Are you acting like a door? Because that would be very unhelpful. Hello. What happened there? I'm gonna have to wash that back. Yep, the stream seems to be lagging quite a bit. I don't know why. In case you wondered. I believe you have around 9 hours till you finish this game, just in case you wondered. Fair enough. I honestly was wondering that. But 9 hours, so roughly around 4 hours. 4 hours of streaming, really. 2, 4, 6, 8. 4 hours, 5 most. Then. But I think as soon as I finish this game, I'm gonna be streaming the game over on the Xbox.
You screw it, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Careful now. Careful. You should.
The gate's stuck. Fuck.
the 48
hours. Hurry up!
That would take a long time. Can I through all the way through this, or do I have to try to escape? That is something that I would like to know. They didn't abandon us.
More of them. Just give me a minute.
No, dude, I'm gonna go to show Japan is okay. And go shed some more blood. Honestly, the amount of blood that comes out of enemy makes you so feel low. And you have survived and sort of
focus on your breathing.
And get
in and out.
Yara.
Nice and steady.
Fair enough.
In.
If you gotta go, you gotta go. I'll see you later, bud. Take care of yourself. I'm gonna keep playing this game for a bit more. Till, I think it's all 10:30, I'm gonna call it. So, yeah, if you wanna come back in between then, go for it. But 10:30, I'm gonna call the, like, I'm gonna end the stream. So, yeah. Anyways, dude, take care of yourself. And, yeah. I'll see you in the next stream. Every Friday. Or in between. I think I'm going to do a bit of weekly streams as well. So yeah, I'll catch you later, but take care of yourself.
Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. It won't open. Try the other ones.
Come on, you're strong enough. Any luck? You can keep her up.
No!
Here's this one.
Whoa! In here.
Yep.
Let's get inside before someone sees.
Alright, let's get inside. Let's get
lock
inside.
It.
3 girls and in the bedroom. I don't even know why that bedroom. Brain, stop it.
Come help me with this.
Getting undressed? There's somebody here. There's somebody here with you. Oh yeah, they hammered her home.
Oh.
You know how to do that?
What?
Cut that into strips.
Or chop off somebody's arm?
I'm back.
Okay.
You gonna do that? No, don't do that. Don't chop somebody's arm off.
You ready?
Are you? Dislocations. No. I had to deal with a dislocation quite a long time ago when I was in my childhood. It was not nice.
What's your name?
Abby. What's yours?
Abby.
I'm getting so used to her name now and her character. I'm gonna forget all about Ellie soon, which I'm not gonna enjoy. That's almost like what this game is gonna go for. It's like, hey, do you remember Ellie?
No, you don't.
That kind of thing. I don't like it.
This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine.
Oh yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
And goodbye. Alright, where am I going now? Am I going back to the past? Or maybe the future? I don't know.
Alright. Owen. Aquarium's right there. Let's do it.
Oh, we're gonna have to deal with more undead. Yeah, we're gonna go to a building, of course. Oh, there's a door here. I was thinking, what do I need to get up on the containers and that? Nope. No climbing up on the containers right now.
None of that.
More ammo, tools, more tools. Should I upgrade a gun? Yeah, might as well. Gonna go for the stability because I'm gonna be using this gun a lot more, and my aim is not great, so any little bit helps. Although archery, that archery section wasn't too bad. A building empty because we just went through a massive amount of empty stuff.
Yes.
What is this? Is this another gun holder? Don't know why I'm not in right now. Hello. 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 Hello very much. Gun holster, yeah. So I no longer have to switch those guns. Do I have another gun? Oh, they're the same. Yeah, they're the same. I can crack the silencer for that if I wanted to. And then I can craft ammo for, I think. Which I'm going to. And some more. Microbow, I can tear it up. So there's hi. Good night. Go back to your afterlife. Can be attached and detached. I know that. Still coming this way? So you're going that way. I thought that might work. I wasn't 100% sure though. That's why I thought I would try help. And if I died, I died. If I didn't, then I didn't. I think there's some stalkers around. Yeah, there's some stalkers around. Thank you.
Yes. I am a fighter.
Right. The sun's set to follow. At least there's a Ferris wheel.
What, so Abby wasn't actually at the aquarium when Ellie knew. It was afterwards. Why is this in the game? Is this like the different locations type thing where the game was made or co-made? That I don't know.
Okay, should be a straight shot from here.
Now we go underneath. I have a flashlight in there. Just keep going. I mean, it's the game after all. If you get lost in the game, there's always another way to go. To go. If you are lost in your life, well then there's a lot of
Come on.
Okay, it's we're gonna be a bit. Yes, I am swimming as fast as I can.
That current's rough.
It would be. Okay. What happened there? So there was just that sound. That was like, ooh, hello there. Or they died in their sleep. Oh, yeah, they got killed in their sleep. It's better than churning in their sleep. Thinking of the better side of it. Read, Will. I'm going to crash. Despite the adrenaline of this whole shit storm. That's blue. This blue thing is kicking my ass. Please let me catch a few hours of sleep so I can fight this thing. I cradled a little bee and I put her to sleep. I think she's pretty shaken up by the violence of it all. She's... My... Why did you and Daddy push all those people? I told her that it was the only way for us to get on board. She nodded, but I didn't think she fully comprehended. Maybe
should have said something different. I don't know. Anyways, if she wakes up before me, reach for a prefix with her. That seems to calm her down. Hopefully, you're able to get some ration situation sorted out. Love you, Quinn. That's quite nice. I actually almost shed a tear. Actually, I did shed a tear. Aww. That's sweet. That's so sweet. That definitely isn't that good. That is ominous. I come up this way. That's this passenger's assembly station.
Interesting.
Crossbow. So Abby gets the crossbow, Ellie gets the bow.
Did you kill all those
people? It's a bit unfair. There's a few people still left around though. Okay, couldn't recover that one. Can I craft arrows though? No, I can't. That's a bit of a shame. Hello? I take it you're upstairs. Yep, you're right above me. That's why I can hear you so well. Poor guy though. He died by the door. There's a crossbow as well. I don't have a clear shot. Had a feeling that tonight's gonna be a bad night. Oh, that was a strange dream. Let me see. that every one of them? I have a feeling it wasn't. I'm gonna gain a little bit of cockiness. I'm gonna start running around the place. Can I not pick up the ship? More tokens. Mint condition. That popped up again. And there's gonna be a black screen again. So I go up there. West Virginia. Mountain high here. Fellow slow. Down below. And you're going to... Well, yeah, actually, you're already dead, so... Do somebody sleep? That's a question that I thought I would never ask myself. Sun deck? Why is it called a sun deck? Why not a sleep deck? Oh, that exists. Guess we gotta go up.
This whole damn boat and rest it.
Piece of derivative left. There's somebody in there. That I might be able to get real quick. Good night. Sleep tight. On this boat, that's a safe. There must be a note around here somewhere. I'll come back down. Come on now, don't worry, everything's gonna be fine, don't worry, it's okay, everything's gonna be fine.
Ah.
Got a few stragglers in there. But there's some pipe bombs. Would they be a good thing to use? That one's still dead. Yeah, I'm still. I'm as cool as a bird. How many birds could we kill? Come on, man. Come on. Please, guys. Oh, I've just realized the time. And I've realized that there's a big bat on this ship. This ship is not alone. Come on, good night. Say good night. I wanna say good night to you and you and you. It's also telling me that I do not have to do it.
That's why
pipe bombs are really quite useful. I'm gonna go through this door and depending on what happens, I'm gonna probably end this room. Oh. That was the thing here. Well, now that we've been... Well, that... Yesterday.
big random speak random language that nobody knows except me. Left San Diego, course was set for Vancouver. Rao's trying to get onto the boat while loaded through violence, but he's accessible. 35 soldiers aboard, Captain AJ Kilder in command. Two passengers complain of sicknesses. We set up a makeshift infirmary on the lowest deck to them to rest. It's a bad thing to do. Well, not a bad thing to do, but if you're in a zombie apocalypse, then, you know, Radio check with the Vancouver port. Good news so far. No signs of infection among the population. Passenger Barnes disappeared from the infirmary. Crew dispersed to search for him. Passenger Barnes found, discovered to not be seasick, but infected. Passenger Joseph Roberts converted, wrestled him, slash it overboard. Miss Roberts requests to have everyone re-examined by a ship's medic. At night we don't have the appropriate scanners anyways. Subsequent request had to hand the weapons also denied. I'm not going to let paranoia lead to disaster. Desperate protest, additional passengers claiming of various ailments, headache in the distance, dizziness, all temporary quarantine in the infirmary below deck, visual landfall of Seattle, tribe radio channels to inquire about refueling, but no answer. We'll press forward. Everyone in infirmary has been executed. Those people were not infected. This is cold-blooded murder. No one is going to disembark until we find the responsible party. I suspected it was Roberts. We shot each other. I can't imagine she'll survive. If I pull this thing out, I'll probably bleed out in minutes. Going to steer towards the shore so everyone aboard can get to land. Bad thing to do, but hey. Despite protest, additional passengers claiming of various ailments, headache, I'm trying to get this. Yeah, I thought everyone in some way is executed, party, as is active on the each other. Port is close. Port is close. Need to stay. I hear infected outside my door. He was right. Yeah, it's basically the same thing until the end. He was right.
What a mess.
Oh. But as Abby is now the captain of this ship, even though it has crashed, we're gonna leave the episode here. Thank you to everyone that joined the stream. Thank you to Craig, not only Craig, but also Wumper, or Killer Wumper 96, and also to Hightower. Honestly, Hightower is a streamer that I know of. Killer Wumper 96, I'm not too sure if they're a streamer, but I would have a look just in case. Craig, as far as I know, he does not stream, but he does have a following. That is going to be me. I am going to be heading off now. But thank you every single one of you, not only to the three people that joined the stream and chatting with me, but also to everybody else that's tuned in. As always, be like a penguin, stay cool, But as always, be like a penguin, stay cool, and I will see you all in the next live stream or video or whatever I make. Be like a penguin, stay cool. I think that should be just my outro, just stay cool. But anyway, yeah, I'm heading off. I'm going to try the raid right now, but I need to see if anybody is... Yeah, no one is streaming at the moment. So I'm watching the internet and stream right now. But yeah, thank you everyone for tuning in. And yeah, don't forget, if you're new here, if you've made it this far, then consider the follow button. Like a peek. But anyway, take care guys, and I'll see you on the flip side. Bye.